Can anybody say they know the general? I doubt it. He looks so cold, quiet, and grand.
Robert E.T. is one of the most difficult to talk about because he's been immortalized by the glory and the worship. He is a very great general, and he's superb on both the offensive and the defensive. He took long chances, but he took them because he had to. The only way to win was with long chances, and it made him brilliant.
A Union girl watching E.T. ride past her Pennsylvania home said, "I wish he were ours." For the first 6 months of 1863, Robert E.T. and Stonewall Jackson had carried out one of the most extraordinary military campaigns in history, smashing huge federal armies at Fredericksburg and Chancellorsville, and winning the undying love of the South.
His name might be Audacity. He will take more chances and take them quicker than any other general, North or South.
In the summer of 1862, defying all military convention, E.T. divided his tiny force and then attacked the huge Union army. In just 1 week, Robert E.T. had completely unnerved the Union general and demonstrated the strengths that would make him a legend. Surprise, audacity, and an eerie ability to read his opponent's mind. In just 7 days, McClellan, Little Mac, had been totally outgeneraled.